يحيينوا وانا رادار
هي هي
هاتيا
ناتشا روتا بي سحيق عمجو
Imbeciles, she's staying their villages, tending the dam's sheep.
Best not to draw attention here. Sia.
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
A freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
You're not fast, dog!
Not let anything through!
I must push on!
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Ah!
Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his ka.
I've nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Raya mi mi esat khair mahem. Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a blade.
Let us begin again.
There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scale. Twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes. Upper, larger than a mountain, larger than reason.
Let us begin again.
A bow of light appears in my hands.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Thank you. Alexia.
Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Darkness, remove yourself from his eyes. Oh, God of seeing, bring in the light to him. Oh, Apep.
Hey. The seer is gone. How did he leave the island?